Last, let's see how to export an import table. Right-click the table, select the export function, save as the Excel file. Then, check it. Open this Excel file. We could edit it by Excel function. For example, add some description. Save it. To confirm the import table function, I create a new sheet. Right-click Import Table and select that Excel file. In this table editor, we can edit it again if needed. Insert table. Check it. So these are all the functions about 2D sheets.